Brian here, developer advocate at Directus. I wanted to come to you in this video and give you a quick peek behind the curtain in one way that we're using Directus on the developer relations team. So I've got our docs pulled up, and a couple weeks ago we launched a new feature inside the docs where you can submit your feedback to us. So down here at the bottom of each article, you'll see there's four ratings that you can give us. And we tried to be a little humorous here with the worst doc ever, though we hope that is not the case. However, once you click a rating, we will ask for anything we can improve upon. So this is where we want your feedback, and you have given it to us. So keep the feedback coming. We love our community members, and you guys help us improve. But now, how do we track all of this on the back end? One of my favorite features of Directus is our Insights module. And using Insights, I can quickly and easily build dashboards from the data that we have inside our Directus instance without writing any code. So this is our actual feedback dashboard inside Directus. And you can see we've got our docs feedback here. We've got 252 total submissions, a total rating of 2.6. We're going to work on that over time. But we've got a nice graph that shows us the quantity of submissions, our average rating over time. And then I can even see the average ratings for each section over that time period. Down below, if I scroll down, I can see all the submissions where we have comments available. So I've use the global variables here, our date from and date to. These are just global variables within the Insights module so that we can control. Let's say I want to adjust the timeline. I just want to see stuff from last week. Now I can go in and drill down, and I can see we've got 120 submissions last week, and here were the broken out ratings for each submission or each section of the docs. Now, if I clear this, I'm just gonna go back to January 1. So I've got a date in here, and we're gonna do now. So this is everything. And then also I have global relational or global variables here for our search and sections. So I can actually go in and break out your specific feedback for each section of the doc. So if I'm looking at the extensions, which given your ratings, we are going to work on improving that as well. But I could filter based on a specific section of the docs, or I can go in and search for interfaces. And I can clearly see that we don't understand where the interface is on Directus. So hopefully we can remedy that specific comment. But this is just one way that we are using Directus behind the scenes, and I hope it inspires your own individual use cases. And if you've got a really cool use case like this, we would love to hear about it. So hit us up, contact our team, and let us know that you've got an interesting use case. We'd love to hear more about it. Thanks. We'll catch you on the next one.